What I loved when we actually got into the water was that we saw a bunch of sea lions, and they're just so cute. It was so funny. I tried to actually approach one at one time, but it didn't really work out. But when we came out, there's a really fat one that stays close to shore because it gets fed by all the tourists. He probably gets fed like at least like 20 times per day. His name is Poncho, and he's enormous. And I fed him something because I just wanted to actually touch it, and that was really fun, so I was happy about that.